Okay, these are the things I should have. Well, let's play with it like this. What can I say? More like a protection, but okay. Holy shit, the damage. Ouch, ouch. Okay, it's gonna be tough. Holy shit! They said the Serpa was strong, but he's much more stronger. Okay, I don't understand the pump thing. The second attack is not harder, the third attack is not hard. Damn. What the fuck was that? What? How can I stand still if this piece of shit attacks me? I think I'm gonna watch a video because those bombs will always kill me. I need to understand how to dodge them. Okay, so I just watched the, basically it's just a survival battle. And I noticed that Clover's soul is vibrating. Because their HP was low. Yes, the soul is stable like this. You can see in each base the soul is kind of vibrating. It's more stronger now. Okay, this is like a Souls-like. Okay, we need so to dodge those spiral attack. You need to basically move up, left, down, right, up, down, left, right, continuously. But in a diagonal way, not in a round way. Also for the bombs, you need to basically circumnavigate them. Like this. It's hard, but I understand it. As soon as you see the bomb, you must rush towards it, go the other way around. Okay, I did good. I used the seat, you know. Okay, it's now or never. I also need to be lucky. Okay. Maybe it's better to see. No. Like, barely made it. Clover, was that a laser beam? I really should have fight all things consider the things in Nodin. Okay, and with that out of the way, I will try to beat Axis by my mistake of genocide. I wonder how it changes. Oh, we are back at my save file with the things I have. Also, I don't have the golden cactus, the golden coffee, because though I have the golden banana, which is not mine. I don't have the spider donut. I have pretty much nothing. Let's see how it rolls. Why not try your luck? The pattern is also the same. A rod ahead. As you can see, the soul is not vibrating in a normal fight. Also, I don't have the city. I think I also cheated the other way. Good. Ah, he will trash talk during the fight. Also, I could use the grassy prize. Okay, basically, you need to stand still, make the attack go much more further, use the CT or whatever to just run away from it. That really tough, short but tough part. You can see Clover eyes, it means the genocide will stop. I don't think it's a correct choice. Like, it should be a fake genocide, but okay. Now, moving on with the real genocide. Here we are back. I had to refight it again. Again, this piece of trash. Need to find an exit. It was Clover determination. Thank you. I like that you can see Clover thinking. I think in all the game should have been like this, not only just for the ending. It's him.